like to dedicate that last piece to those of you who've ever wondered why Animal is called Animal. But moving right along, I'd now like to introduce one of the real legends of the world of show business, one of the truly greats of the TV world. Beaker, I wasn't talking about you, Beaker. No, I was talking about Loretta Swit.